Hey guys, this is Kyle from Outbound Lighting. Let me show you how we are redefining bike lighting with a new focal series light. We're using advanced optical engineering to create a functional beam pattern for both road and trail cyclists. The road version is similar to a car headlight, featuring a sharp cutoff beam pattern that does not blind oncoming pedestrians, drivers, or fellow bikers. However, it creates a carpet of light that evenly illuminates the ground from your tire to exactly where you need to see, as well as a 50-degree wide spread, twice as wide as other cutoff lights on the market. The trail version is designed for off-road cycling, and it has an incredible 100-degree wide beam pattern that creates a bright, evenly illuminated wall of light. The trail beam pattern utilizes the same carpet of light as our road version, while also ensuring that no lumens are wasted in the treetops. Other bike lights feature a spot beam pattern that does not perform well when the trail gets twisty. While some lights rely on massive lumen numbers to make up for poor optical design, the housing is made from lightweight magnesium, which allows for design features that increase the thermal efficiency. By doing this, the reliability is massively improved. Due to our unique thermal design, we can run a 1500 lumen automotive grade LED chip that is only found in high-end car headlights. This gives us tremendous efficiency, which gives you up to 3 hours of runtime on high. So this leads us to the battery. It's a 4-cell lithium ion pack overmolded in waterproof silicone. The battery is then wrapped in a unique neoprene pouch that is quick and easy to install securely on your bike. The result of all these features is one of the most highly engineered bar-mounted bike lights ever designed. A light that we know will set the standard for bike lights to come. So unlike most Kickstarter campaigns, this is a production-ready product. All the research has been done, the design has been done, the engineering has been completed, the tooling has been paid for, and the production samples have been tested. By purchasing this product, you are helping fund the first production run.